What's up, guys? Indian C here, and today we're fishing in my pond with
SCW Outdoors,
sir. And today we're just gonna be doing a catch and cook. See whenever we can catch today. So far, I haven't seen anything jump. Usually there is, but be back when we catch something. All right, so we got the first catch for today. Is it a bass? Shame caught a bass off of Sanko or the brush hog? Red and black brush hog. Hell yeah, hell of a good first catch. Yeah.
Gonna get a good picture with her and then we'll let her go. What are we gonna do with it?
Here. We'll let that one go because that looks like it's pregnant.
Yeah, that's what I look like. Alright, let's get a picture you get here.
Thank you, girl.
Here she goes.
Alright, let's get another one.
Boom. Alright, so currently I'm using a topwater buzz bait. I might be switching if I don't get any luck over here. Cheyenne's using a brush hog.
That's my first cast brush hog.
First cast brush hog. He walked over here on this side of the pond and he caught some. Nice. How heavy did it feel? Almost about a pound?
Huh? About a pound and a half.
No, I wasn't no pound and a half. It looked heavy though.
Yeah.
It was a fat one.
I should have brought my scale.
Yeah, there's definitely a lot of holes going on over here, I'm seeing. You see that turtle over there?
Yep.
Looking out the water.
Uh-huh.
Alright, yep. Shaheem caught another one. I just had one on the line. Right about to pull it up on shore and fucking let loose, dude. We switched over sides. We walked around the field and it was worth it, bro.
Oh!
We're getting hits left and right, don't matter where. Go ahead, find him and kick him in.
Right.
Yeah, I'm now using like a white Sanko and he's using a some like black Sanko looking thing. But yeah, we're just getting hits left and right.
Yep, there's more. Yep.
All right, we're gonna slay these hogs.
Back again, we got a nice little, I guess it maybe pound. a quarter half pound bass right here. Caught him with a nice little white Sanko right up in the right side of the lip. I'll go ahead and get this hook out if I can. It's nice and lodged in there. I hooked him good. Oh shit.
You want me to get that out?
No, I almost started ripping through his gills.
Alright, just like bend the hook this way. Push it that way. Just push it.
Yeah, this fucker has some teeth on the top. Not worried about it. I'll get that bass.
Hey, he's caught him on the speed line, right?
Mm-hmm.
There she is.
That puppy. Sir. Alright, bud, I'm sorry I got 30 minutes.
And there she goes.
Yes, sir.
Let's get another one. See here, bro, and look at this. Dude, hold on. Let me feel this bitch. Let me feel him.
That is a fucking two-pounder.
Bitch.
Easy two-pounder. They're post-spawn, so they're going to be really skinny, but that is a good fish for middle of summer.
Oh, yeah. About a pound and a half two-pounder right there, boys.
Oh, God,
yeah. Hell yeah.
And is it a male?
It's not pregnant.
It's not pregnant. It's a male, though. That is a good fish.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to get the...
Holy hell,
get a
bro.
Picture.
Get that nice picture, bro.
Get the release on this beautiful fish. Got the water long enough. Thank you, girl. Get bigger.
Bro, this is hype. We're hyped. No, that's probably like a little snake hole or something. The creek is over there. All
right. See if we can get another one.
Sir.
We're gonna get a bigger one though. So, see you guys when we catch a big one.
Shaheen's got another one. Not a hog or anything. It's a quarter pound, maybe less. Ain't too big.
We're just gonna let her go. I saw some big ones though.
On this side of the pond, bro, it's a money pod.
I told you, dude, make the shallows where they're at.
Go ahead, get a nice little cast out. Sorry for the shit video, bro. I don't have my GoPro. We got like maybe 5 minute intervals between catching a hog and then a small one.
But it's good time fishing worm. Or if we don't, we still gotta catch a big one so we can cook it.
Sir.
Saw that shit?
I know, dude. That wasn't too big, but bro, they're hopping over there
just
now.
Alright guys, heading back to the house. Gonna come back out here in about 10-15 minutes, something like that. Chill out. Cool off a little bit, get a drink, some chow. Out for a couple of minutes. Hot as hell out here. I ain't sweating no more, so that means I need water. Got a nice group of fish. Last fish I had on the line was at least a 2-pounder. I got off, dude, right on shore. Yeah, they're tearing my Senko up. I'm down to like the last few places I can hook it up at. It's getting slim. Might be time to switch over to the top water when we get back, you never know.
Alright boys, Indian Sea here. Got a nice little hog here, about maybe a pound, pound and a half, something like that. Just got him off with a nice little brand new white Senko. Brand spanking new Sony. It's a pretty nice fish.
Can you get a picture? Let it go.
Nice one, so I'm gonna just let her go nice and easy.
We got a double catch here, boy.
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah, bro. Look at that. Dude.
This is at least a pound and a half, at least 2 pounds. Yours, dude, yours almost looks like a smallmouth.
No, honestly,
yeah, I know.
That's bronzer right there.
No, that's larger. You can tell.
The bronzer right there, Sonny.
Alright, yo, get a good view. Alright.
Look at that.
Look at this, bro.
Finally got getting in some good ones. So we're gonna get a release on her?
Yeah, I gotta get a picture first.
Yeah, but we gotta get a picture, then we'll get the release. We gotta catch some big ones. We're starting to get up there. So
we're getting higher and higher.
Yep. Yeah. Let's just get a picture.
Another beautiful fish just like the last one. Haven't caught another one since the last big one. It's been about 5-minute interval. All
right.
The suckers.
Good fish. Beautiful fish.
A little bit bigger than a foot. Maybe a pound and a half at least.
Alright, we're gonna get a video.
We're gonna get a real release. Nice release on her. Pregnant too, actually, with
yep.
The belly.
Some of them are still spawning. Late spawners. I don't know why, but get a release on her. Go ahead. Whoa.
There she goes.
Boom, dude.
Yeah. Yes.
Alright,
nice
some more.
Not even a pound
of skilled.
Nice little largemouth. Let me get that release. You idiot.
I got it. Atta girl, dumbass. What the fuck is she doing? Alright.
Literally a couple seconds after Shaheem just caught his last one, and we got another largemouth right here. I caught him on a scented, strawberry scented black and purple worm. This dude has some bruising on his upper lip. It's hard to do one handed. Nice little guy. I'm gonna go ahead and get a picture real quick.
Back right after I got the picture, we're gonna go ahead and get the release.
Sir. Nice day. Good day to be alive.
Oh my god! Bro, Nick from Indian Sea here, dude. This is at least a 3-pounder. At least a fuck. Thank you, God, dude.
That's a good fucking eater.
Oh my god. Dude, I'm actually afraid to like put my finger in his mouth. Dude, look at.
Oh,
look
shit.
Look at how big his mouth is.
Yeah, let me get the hook out.
I got it.
Oh, yes, I knew it. I told you there would be a big one out there. We gotta get at least 3 more of those.
Oh my god.
Push it out.
This dude has some chompers.
Punch it out. Here.
Sorry. My line's really tight.
Nice fish. Here, let me get it. Where did you get it? Here, I can punch it out.
It's out.
Oh my god, look at that fish. Alright, we're gonna get a picture.
Alright guys, we got another bass. This one's pregnant, unfortunately. As you can tell.
that stomach. Look at that gut.
It's a thick one.
Oh yeah, it's female.
Right here, hold it.
I mean, where is it, dude?
I want to feel how heavy it is first. Hold the pole.
All right, I'm gonna go catch some of these feet.
Beautiful day. Beautiful day. Good day to be alive. Shame got all this cracker stuff in between my phone.
But yeah, we're gonna keep on going. Also release fish.
Got it. In the drink. Alright guys. Nick back from NDNC Outdoors here, and it's the next day afterwards. Me and Shy, we had a lot of fun yesterday. We went down the pond, fished for quite a couple of hours. We got some good footage. Started fishing from 10 o'clock to about 12, and then we headed down to a local river, which is going to be a different video I'm going to post soon. And it was a really fun day. I got hella sunburnt. Like, my face is red. It's not good. Like, I woke up this morning with my neck burning. But as you guys can see, the quality has changed. Not natural lighting right here. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. We'll see you in another one. I'll see y'all. Bye.